we've heard this before, but is this time more severe? What's the signaling that's coming out?
It is. The central bank issued a laundry list of more activities that should be banned, saying that this would help to mitigate some of the hype over crypto. So some of the differences in this laundry list, one had to do with overseas exchanges, which the Chinese government said that overseas exchanges that offer Chinese residents services are now considered illegal, that activity, and that Chinese nationals who work at those exchanges can now be held responsible. They also pointed out that anyone found violating any of these activities and violating financial order are subject to investigation. And then for the first time, they named certain cryptocurrencies that should not and cannot be circulated